Okay, January 1, 2017, first flight, and it's the old ugly stick.
Well, to say my fingers are cold would be an understatement.
They're frozen. But I'm flying. And that makes it worth it. I can't feel my fingers. I think I better land and go warm up. Shit. Worst landing I've ever done. Not easy when you can't feel your fingers. Goodness. But first flight for 2017. The Suburban Aero Club Field. And looks like about a 10-minute flight. This is a 60 size ugly stick with an RCGF 15cc gasoline engine. Nothing is as much fun to fly as an ugly stick. Got a flight in officially for 2017 on January 1st. My New Year's resolution is to make as many flight days as possible this year. We will see. Bye.